never to be forgotten. By the way, I'd like to take this moment to, we flew in here yesterday at 11 o'clock in the morning, I think, and ever since we've seen just a plethora of really kick-ass surf bands. And that's something we don't get to experience a lot from where we're from. So we really appreciated it. I mean, the Woody's have been cool as hell to us. Let us use their amps tonight. Exhibit A, the guitar right there. Playa Del Mar's been cool as hell to us. And they kicked ass today at Phil Dirt's KFJC deal, and as well as here. And Torpedoes last night, I mean, thank you, y'all. California hospitality, all right. I think we're gonna do a song here. It's we didn't have a name for it. If you've ever seen our website, we had a contest to name this. A young lady from Memphis, Tennessee actually won the contest to name this song. It's on our upcoming CD to be out in about 2.5 weeks. It is now called Lamento A Go Go. This chick's name is Erin Bradley, in case any of y'all know her. Yeah, buy the CD and you get her phone number.